The startups are the pioneers in this new time. They are the changer. They are the drivers of this change. Tonight we're gonna see these five pitches and they will give us a bit of a view into the future.
And we have the impression that Lithuania is now really an in-country and gets a lot of focus in Germany, in Europe, and also as a like-minded nation.
Germany is one of our top trading partners. Germany is one of our biggest investors in Lithuania. We are a like-minded nation. We are partners in all international organizations. We are especially thankful for strengthening our cooperation in defense too.
It's a special honor to announce the winner, Oxipit.
And of course, see you all in 2019.
See you next year. Thank you very much.